जो भरा नहीं है भावों से, बहती जिसमें रसधार नहीं, वो हृदय नहीं वो पत्थर है जिसमें स्वदेश का प्यार नहीं। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वी हैव अर्नड आवर फ्रीडम आफ्टर अ लॉट ऑफ सैक्रिफाइसेस, सो रिस्पेक्ट इट, वैल्यू इट एंड चेरिश इट। इट वॉज 15th August 1947 व्हेन इंडिया बिकेम फ्री। टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट दिस फ्रीडम एंड रिजॉइस in the spirit of independent India. Honorable Director Ma'am, respected Vice Chairman Sir, benevolent Mihika Ma'am, supervisors, teachers, and my dear friends. 15th August 2021 is the 75th Independence Day of our motherland. And we are here to celebrate its diversity, its multilingualism, faith, and harmony, and we are here to preserve and protect this varied culture. Therefore, we warmly welcome you all to this auspicious celebration on behalf of our entire Georgian fraternity. Today, the world is facing a disastrous pandemic, though slowly, we are getting back to normalcy. Georgians are always ready to take up new challenges, and this time also, we are proudly presenting the virtual celebration of the 75th Independence Day of our country. The national flag is a symbol of honor, patriotism, and freedom for the country. It has been designed in such a way that it forms a horizontal tricolor with the colors saffron, white, and green in equal proportions. The color saffron stands for strength and courage of the country. The color white stands for simplicity, purity, and peace. The color green stands for agriculture, farming, and prosperity. The navy blue wheel in the center is Ashok Chakra, the wheel of progress. The Indian law says that the flag must at all times be treated with dignity, loyalty, and respect. Now I request everyone to stand in attention for the hoisting of the national flag. शरीर में जान है। टीशा शर्मा विल नाउ प्रेसाइड ओवर द ओथ टेकिंग सेरेमनी। मे आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू स्टैंड इन अटेंशन फॉर द ओथ टेकिंग सेरेमनी एंड रिपीट आफ्टर हर।
इंडिया इज माय कंट्री, ऑल इंडियंस आर माय ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, आई लव माय कंट्री एंड आई एम प्राउड ऑफ इट्स rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers, and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness.
I request everyone to be seated. I now humbly request our Honorable Director Ma'am to address the audience.
A very good morning to all of you who are listening to me today. I bow my head in front of God Almighty for this wonderful day. 75 years of freedom. We didn't face any struggle. Our seniors did. Remember and thank them all. At this moment, I remember our late chairman, Mr. M.G. George Muthoot, who left us on 5th March. His sole aim was to make St. George's the best. We all are going through a difficult time now. The human mind weakened by fear of coronavirus. Think of the animals. A deer is capable of running at a speed of 90 kilometers per hour. But a tiger has only 50 km per hour speed. And yet the deer always becomes a prey of the tiger. Why? Because the deer believes that he is weaker than the tiger. This fear causes the deer to look back again and again while running. This results in the loss of his speed and courage. So never underestimate your potential. This is exactly what is happening in the COVID-19 epidemic. The human weakened by fear is scared of the coronavirus. Remember that coronavirus is a bacterium that cannot survive even in soapy water for more than 20 seconds. Wear masks, keep social distancing, do not venture out unnecessarily, use soap and sanitizer. Proceed with care. Live healthy, success is yours. Let us be happy with all the good things our Lord had showered upon us. Let us clap the loudest for the batch of 2021. Let us appreciate every student who accepted the situation, every teacher who adapted, every parent who supported. Let us appreciate the teacher who gave up their old methods and adapted innovative methods to teach. Let us cheer the class 10 and 12 students who gave up their freedom, their playgrounds, their classrooms and adapted to the online system of learning. Where learning was virtual, the teaching was virtual and the exams were virtual, this batch made history for being the first online batch. They shall be admired, the batch of online 2021. They deserve the loud claps. Never assume that your success of yesterday will give you victory today. Never assume that your skills today will be relevant tomorrow. You need to continuously stay on top of your game. Keep redefining your life. Acquire more skills. You are in the game for tomorrow, not for yesterday's glory. It is time to redefine your focus for tomorrow. You will win. Let me announce the results of class 10. Total of 215 students appeared. Everybody got a first class. 90 students got 90 marks and above. 201 out of 215 got distinctions. Sayoni Paul was the topper with 98.6. English, Naman Baba, 99. Hindi course B, Ashwina Astana, Chitlin Kaur, Ginny Kalga. Sanskrit, Sayoni Paul. Maths Standard, Sayoni Paul. Maths Basic, Alicia Sibi. Science Theory, Vasudev Chakrabarti, Parth Agarwal, and Sayoni Roll. Social Science, Sayoni Roll. The following students got A1 grades in all the subjects. Ananya Sharma, Anisha, Ashima Astana, Asta Rai, Basudev Chakrabarti, Chitlin Kaur, Daksh, Devika S, Yaniv Kalra, Gunjan Agarwal, Himanshi Chaudhary, Shitich Verma, Lavanya Gupta, Mehak Agija. Now for class 12 results, 141 students appeared. Got 100% pass results, all got first class. 56 students got 90 plus marks. Out of the 141, 131 students got distinctions. Congratulations to all those who scored well. The topper is Prerna Swami in Commerce Group with 97.4. Adi Basata, Science Group, 97.2. Highest in each subject, English Tia Diman 99, Maths Apurva Gupta 100, Physics Adi Basata 99, Chemistry Fiona Flavia Ika and C. Daniel 97.8. Biology Adi Basata, Fiona Flavia Ika, Apurva Gupta 96.8. Computer Science Varun Sabani and Ankit Mishra 97.8. Economics, Prerna Dodani, Harshit Shankar, 99.8. History, Harshit Shankar, Bhumiga Gulati, both got 95. All Science, Harshit Shankar, 96, Bhumiga Gulati, also 96. Physical Education, Adi Basata, got 99. Fiona Flavieka, also got 99. Business Studies, Srishti Sharma, 99. Accountancy, Yukti Gujral, Prerna Dodani, Vaibhav Chawla, Kashish Kurana, all got 99. The following students got A1 in all the subjects. Adi Basata, Apurva Gupta, Fiona Flavieka, Harshit Shankar, Manya Ahuja and Prerna Swami. My gratitude and appreciation to all the teachers especially the following teachers who are getting good grades for the students. Jose Philip in Physical Education, Rashmi Tandon in Economics, Jaspal Singh in Maths, Shivani in English, Alka Dhawan Business Studies and Vandana Agarwal also in English. My special thanks to Supervisor Madhvi Ma'am for her coordination with the teachers to get this excellent result. A heart free of sadness, a mind free of worry, a body free of illness, a spirit full of blessings, a life full of happiness. These are my wishes for you today and always. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your encouraging and motivating words. Under your able guidance, we will be able to overcome challenges and accomplish our goals.
St. George's School is always ready to coalesce our rich traditions, culture and modern digital learning to accord with changing times. The school is putting up efforts to vindicate the holistic education, touching every aspect to enrich the beautiful souls of the Georgians. Today, being in the safe refuge of each of their homes, our students are ready to present to you the kaleidoscopic panorama of our scintillating Indian heritage.
हम नन्हे मुन्ने बच्चे हैं, दांत हमारे कच्चे हैं, हम भी सरहद पर जाएंगे, सीने पर गोली खाएंगे, मर जाएंगे, मिट जाएंगे, देश की शान बढ़ाएंगे, देश की शान बढ़ाएंगे। Our tiny tots will begin today's cultural program with the action song हम सब भारतीय हैं, renewing our deepest feelings of respect for our motherland.
हम सब भारतीय हैं,
commendable performance by our tiny tots. Exercise not only changes our body, it changes our attitude, our mood, and our mind. To protect our country, we need to be strong in every way. Exercise keeps us strong and active. Calisthenics is a form of strength training containing a variety of movements. In today's calisthenics performance, students of the primary section are saluting the spirit of freedom. Enthralling performance. Dance and music is a celebration of eternal spirit of patriotism in India, which our students represent resplendent in their tricolor attire. Patriotic dances have the unique innate ability to stir our deepest emotions. Blending the diversities of India, senior students of our school step in perfect synchrony with each other.
प्यार का संगीत से सजा भारत अनोखा राग है,
अनोखा राग भारत के इस एक तारे पे गूंज है जो जो रागिनी, सब मिल गई एक धुन बनी
a zestful performance sar jhuke bas unki shahadat mein jo shaheed hue hamari hifazat mein. Our freedom is brought to us by the courtesy of the outstanding men and women who serve and have served this country with honor, dedication, pride and sacrifice. We are proud to be Indian and are ready to give life for our motherland. The senior choir will present before us a soulful rendition of आसमान झुक गया जमीन रुक गई अपने वीरों के बलिदान से, स्टिरिंग एडमिरेशन फॉर ऑल दोज हु हैव गिवन लाइव्स फॉर आवर मदरलैंड. अनेकता में एकता ही हमारी शान है, इसलिए तो मेरा भारत महान है, मेरा भारत महान है. With this, we conclude our Independence Day celebration. I now invite Himanshi Chaudhary to propose the vote of thanks.
On behalf of the management of the school and the entire Georgian family, I take this opportunity to extend our most sincere thanks to all the students for being a good audience and appreciating the spirit of our humble Georgians. I would like to thank our Honorable Director Ma'am, who has been inspiring, mentoring and shaping the future of the young minds and always been a support to all of us. I would like to extend a heartfelt gratitude to Vice Chairman Sir and Mihika Ma'am for their benevolence. I would like to thank the supervisors, teachers and all Georgians for their participation today and making this function a grand success. Thank you.
Thank you, Himanshi. I request everyone to stand in attention for the national anthem. Blossom which springs from the soul. We extend our sincere acknowledgement to everyone who has made this program a splendid success. Thank you. Thank you.